Anyway, you don't get a notification.
Well, do I get a notification? I just don't accept it
Because
because I know it's
sometimes
you.
I've been sitting there for like 10 minutes. I'm like, dude, fucking join.
Is it because I see it, but I don't really want to join?
Wait,
Don't
what?
really, I actually see the invite, but I just don't want to join you.
Yeah.
Dude, this car actually looks
Oi.
cool. I think you'll like it.
Which one is it? D?
My Mustang. I think I actually might get rid of some of the stuff I put on this car. I just got a notification. Have you joined me or? No. Everybody go. Oh yeah, shit, I fucked up today.
This shit you fucked up, what'd you do?
I accidentally swiped super like on someone named Lara,
Did you not hit
and
back?
she's ugly. No, she's not ugly, she just looks like. She's a bit. I
Send
don't
profile.
know,
I will make my own assumptions, and I
okay.
won't be afraid to say things, so.
Thank you, Kane. Always
I'll be
here
like,
help.
this
No, because I don't have.
bitch,
I didn't pay for another month of the thing.
what? Fuck does that mean?
It means I don't have takebacks because I don't have Tinder Plus.
Oh, that's right. Oh, this chick, what? She's kind of cute, what do you mean? Athlete, fashion, sports, and the only thing is rugby. I wouldn't be able to, like, you know. I mean, like, I don't know. It'd be weird. Because I wouldn't be able to make it to games and I'll feel bad.
Fuck me.
Oh, wait,
No,
I'm joining you.
this just means that I can't, I usually have a technique when I'm doing this. I just keep on swiping right until I
You just
actually
keep
want your back.
pressing no. Oh, wait,
No,
right.
right.
You just keep
Yeah.
liking people.
Yeah.
Really? What if they're like not your type?
No, because then I'll see it and I just press back, but now I can't do that trick. I actually take time to look at them.
I mean, I just do that anyways because you can only press back once. You can't press back, 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 back.
Yeah, you can only press back once, but like,
Only
I don't even want to go back
if you're
once.
swiping too fast.
Yeah,
Plus,
but
I'm
I
in your
swipe it.
party.
Yeah, I know, I'm already starting the search. Yeah, but I swipe at a consistent pace. You know what I mean?
Nope. 191 kilometers. No thanks. I got someone who was like 1,794
Oh yeah, she's
kilometers
also
away from me.
145 k's away. Yeah,
What's she not?
she is. I saw her. She was really far away.
The henna chick. The chick that
No.
you just.
Lara. The one I just sent
What?
you, the one I just
Little
sent
chick
you,
called Hannah.
160. What chick called Hannah?
Hold on, I'll click
What?
on it again.
What did I send you? Because
I don't know, man.
it's
Okay, go Tinder. What is Laura?
What did you tap on?
No one. I didn't get any. Oh, no one popped up. Okay, I can't see the profile. What?
Okay, that's okay. I don't really care.
Are you ready for the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus? I expected more
Maybe because I probably
Maybe.
already swiped on her. That's why.
Remove
Yeah.
item.
Oh.
I think that's fine. Let's see if this looks better on defense. Maybe that one would be better.
Yes, maybe that one.
You ready to go? Are you day or night? Can we go night bit?
Day.
No,
Oh,
day?
okay.
You wanna do day?
Nah, we can go now for a bit.
Let me just check my tires first. I wanna make sure I don't put a drag on. Yeah, I did.
What? What car shall I do?
Dude, you gotta look at my car. It is so cool. I'm actually in love with this car.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna start my stream real quick.
Yeah, I started mine as well. I only got one viewer somehow.
Damn.
Oh man, I forgot to wear a mask when I took the dog on a walk today. So
Yeah.
every time I was passing
You
people, I
felt
just kept
bad.
on lifting up. Yeah, I felt bad as well, but I just kept on lifting up my hoodie over my
What are
mouth.
you doing for your life? You just got a big
Oh,
invitation.
that's
Well,
so
it
stupid. People would, honestly, I feel like that's like more stupid than just walking past someone. Well,
Well,
if you're running, if you're like running with your dogs, it's fine.
what,
So
to
if you
put that
run
over my
past
mouth?
someone, no, to not have one if you're running. Because if you're doing heavy exercise, like as in running or like,
You need to
intense
breathe. Yeah,
cardio,
I get.
you don't
But
have to wear
like,
a
no,
mask,
I
but
didn't. One of the Karens would be like, "Oh my God, you're not wearing your mask." Feel like that's what every person fears. Just a Karen, an absolute bitch. Where are you? Are you out of the garage yet? Ooh. I don't think I put reduction in damage on this vehicle yet. Let me check. Performance. No, I didn't. Shit. Also, I'm gonna go down to the docks just so we can do a few good races down there. Then there's a race that will take us to the city where my heat races are.
Okay, I still gotta pick a car. I
Okay.
have a few.
Really?
So I
You
got
don't say.
DB11. So I got DB11.
Singing the lessons I
DB11's kind
learned.
of
Take that man,
shit.
watch it burn. Singing the river, the
Ish.
lessons I've learned. Yeah, I think you'll like this car actually.
Yeah, fuck it,
Ford
whatever. We'll go with a
Mustang
DB5.
GT 15.
This thing GT15. Isn't that like. Isn't that older one?
Huh?
Which one is it? Oh fuck. Yeah, well, I'm out at night. I'm in my Brexit mobile.
Your what?
Brexit mobile.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
You don't know what Brexit is? Are you
Oh
fucking
my
kidding me,
God,
bro?
for fuck's sake. I can't deal with
It's
you
okay, I don't
tonight.
know what
Oh, for fuck's
Brexit
sake.
is either. I know that it's, that involves the UK and the European Union, but
You don't know what it is, it you call your
But no,
car
it's some
after it?
political. It's a political. It's a yeah. It's hard to explain. I can't honestly. I barely understand it.
Yeah, okay, I thought I had that
I'm
on.
out. I'm out. By the way.
Yeah, I know.
I'll go into a race. Yeah, bye.
Oh, there are.
Oh, new tunes.
I reckon you'll recognize the skin very easily. And if you don't, I hate you.
Yeah.
Nah, but it's a good fast car.
What songs?
Don't know, I just chucked on my good tune. Man, I was rewatching on The Flash, the musical
Fucking
episode
not
from
doing it
season
again.
3. Oh, that's a good episode. The musical, they actually do good
Oh yeah.
singing for actors. Like, sounds surprising.
Your skin is just white.
It will come in.
Oh, okay.
Are you not keeping up?
No. I'm in my Aston Martin, it's a little bit slow.
You're in your Aston Martin.
It's not exactly
Oh, that's right.
slower.
Yeah, because it's a British car. Got it.
Yeah, it's slow.
Yeah, my car is faster than yours, definitely.
No, I missed it.
Yeah, but it's a beginning car just like yours.
Hey, big boy.
Hey.
Fuck you!
You just crashed into me.
Yeah, I know. I can't do that one. But...
Oh shit. Your Brexit car. I'm still catching up to you even though this car is
Brexit
shitter than
Mobile.
yours.
It's like the Batmobile, but Brexit.
Oh shit, I hit a few things. God damn it.
Oh shit! You see that? I went upside down.
I did. Oh, that was a bad drift. Ken, where are you? I can't see you behind all the other cars.
I'm drifting. I drifted that whole entire roundabout thing.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, hello, viewer.
Or did they say hi?
No.
Ow.
That's dangerous.
But I usually don't say hi to my viewers. I'm just more like, eh, they know me. No, they don't know me, no. I actually got a new follower yesterday called Four Gathers.
Four Gathers. Gathering fours.
Yeah. He followed me when I wasn't even streaming. Like, he followed me this morning, 12:30 in the morning. Like, I've never really had a follower follow me when I'm not streaming, so it's just new, really. Like, he must have liked the clip, I think, maybe.
I mean, I don't know after it was cut off.
Well, no, but you still got what you need to, because I said,
I mean,
it was...
Really. I watched and I was like...
Yeah, but Ken, you get confused over the easiest shit. Remember?
That is true. This is true. He's a thief. That is also true.
Wait, where's that from?
That's from Guardians of the Galaxy. Rocket says.
Oh, Rocket. That's right. Ocean Drive. Wait, where's your Heat 5 and Heat 3 races at? Are you drawing them to me? Oh, you bitch.
Hey, Michael. Hello.
Oh, they're not actually coming after me. They're coming after me now. You suck.
Oh, yeah, and I already lost them. Come on, man. Where's the next race?
What? Are you up in the containers?
Of course I'm not in the containers.
You're such a pussy.
I'm actually strategic, not a pussy.
There's not a difference when it comes to you.
There's a big difference.
Alright, give me a sec to lose the cops, okay?
Okay. People dig your ride.
Okay.
Hey, ow, son of a bitch. What kind of skin is that? Oh, it's a Joker skin.
I'm from the cops.
Dude, I had so much damage. I'm critical.
For what? What did you hit?
You hit me.
No, but I didn't do any damage to you, remember? I'm a racer.
I think a cop. Oh no, a cop got drawn up there too. He did damage to me.
So the plan worked. I mean, what?
Oh shit.
What plan?
But I have no plan. Not me.
Yeah, we gotta do that race up there. Yeah, it's a Joker skin. But
yeah.
I'll come to you. Right. Look at the front of my car. It's actually glowing, which I've never seen before. Are you up on the roof again?
No,
you're not.
No, I'm not. I'm fixing something in my settings real quick. Oh yeah, it's glowing red and...
Look at the very front. Like...
Oh yeah, no, those... Yeah, the bits of the front are glowing.
Yeah, I've never seen that before.
Yeah, I think this car does do it.
I do like how it's green as well then. Like... It really matches the Joker aspect. Alright, there's a race up ahead. Oh, shut up, you and your shitty car. Yeah, nice speed, bitch.
I'm a bling.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's why I was going slow, man. Those cops.
No, there's a cop coming down towards the race. Alright. And you're just gonna hide there. Yeah, well, my plan worked. I drew the cops up to you. After you drew the cops up to me and you were like, dude, you gonna start the race yet? I was like, you know what? I'm gonna draw the cops up to you.
Yeah,
I wasn't actually expecting them to hit you, though. Oh, hop. Did you see that cop coming or not?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I thought you just stopped and I was like, oh, wow, okay. He's gonna get caught.
I was doing donuts around a car.
Alright, okay.
Nobody else?
Yeah, no, but this car is fast.
She's pretty quick, eh?
Yeah.
I know, I'm just more sticking with the beginning cards just because they don't take as much damage. Okay.
Fuck you. Both my hit 3 and hit 5 from the city.
Ooh. Yep, me too.
Can I have you tonight? Hunt you down in July.
Oh shit, man. Ooh, you hit the handbrake down, didn't you?
Huh? Yeah, I did. I had to make a very sharp turn. I can hear you coming up behind. Hello, Kane. And you're like a fully decked out car as well. Oh my god!
Ouch, that hurt. Same color you jumped over.
Yep, have fun with that. Alright, let's see my live stream
here.
Nah, I stopped up that turn, I was checking something out.
Maybe not. Ouch. Oh shit.
Are you sure you're gonna catch up to me? It looks like you're still behind me, shit.
Not a bad drift car. Might be a drift car.
I win.
Fuck you.
I would not make the SMI a drift car whatsoever.
You sure, man?
It's just an all-round car. I wouldn't change it.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, if you got another one, sure. If you had two, that's fine. But I wouldn't change one of them to be a drift. I would've just left it. And you already have a really good drift car anyway.
If I was a color, what color would I be?
Orange. Shit!
Orange? That's a very color orange. Why orange?
What? Oh, why orange?
Did you say a random color?
Yeah, I did. Why? What color would you be? Jesus.
Don't think about how I dress or anything, just like my personality.
Oh no, I was gonna say black.
I thought you'd be a blue or a green. Black. Yeah, that's what my mom said as well.
Just because of how dark and sinister you are.
Yeah.
Alright, well, we got a heat 3 race. You also got a cop near us.
Hi, cop.
Who's he going for?
Me.
Okay, cool. Damn it, oh, my heat 3's. My heat 3's right here. Well, my heat 3 is at least.
Get out there and find that damn car. Alright, that cop.
Alright, so you're free?
Oh. Hey, boy. I think you missed it.
Really? What gave it away?
Yeah, donuts! Woo! Oh, fuck you. This is my donut area.
I hate this race. Yeah, I might change back to the SMR after this. I just think the Aston Martin had such good handling overall.
What?
The Aston Martin.
What about it?
Huh? I'm just gonna change back to it after this. Like, these guys are good, I like them and everything, but that car just has such great handling.
Alright.
Money up on the bottom. What car?
I don't know what, yeah. No clue.
Oh, okay. Cop up ahead.
Whoa.
Oof.
See ya, bitch. My favorite suspect just reappeared. I ran into a cop so hard.
Yeah.
And the coffee break is over. A previous runner had asked for more. And I lost them already. Oh.
Yeah, I'm losing them as well. Yeah, the Heat 3, they're not gonna be good. Oh shit, I thought this would be faster. Oh, man, we're dead last right now, Jesus.
Oh shit.
Oh, that wasn't meant to happen. Have fun. Have fun with that.
Oh well, I'm fine coming last.
Yeah, it's you don't really need it as much as I do.
No. I mean, well, I can sell the parts, but I can use them on my next car. So I still have like 3 parts on each one that I'll come across on the road. Ooh, that was close.
Okay. Come on, Michael, come on! Alright.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's a gas station up ahead. Okay, good.
Yeah. There's also cops up ahead. I do hear a cop full on, like head to head. Ooh. Ooh. Jesus. I just went off like 5 bridges and I just kept jumping. Like there was no break in between.
Oh, well shit.
What, you hit the bridges too?
I hit the bridge. Hey, copper! Oh, that car's going in front of me. I'm looking at the map. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Fuck you, man.
Sweet! I found the subject!
I'm so bad at driving right now, I just honestly just don't care.
I think my Heat 5 is right next to us.
Yeah, same.
That means we gotta escape this area and then come back to that. Great.
Pretty much, yeah. I'm already escaping.
Yeah, but we still have to be here 5.
Ah, shit, shit. Well, we have... What's that race on the beach, dude?
Ooh! I got copped right on my tail!
Oh, that's a sprint race. That's a bad idea.
Shit, I don't know what's happening right now. I am not in control of this situation at all. Oh, I'm Heat 5. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was,
What is that?
Course. Yeah, so I was driving and everything. Right, I got chased on a bridge and they kept on chasing me. And I jumped off the bridge and then I rammed into a cop from the side, lost quite a bit of health. And then on top of that, the car behind me catches up. So he starts chasing me, and then me and him, we're just going along the sand dunes, just getting hit after hit into each other.
That's a lot of cops. Oh, that's a cop.
Oof! That is so many on the beach, holy.
Oh shit.
Alright, have you escaped?
Yeah, I've escaped. I do have a race. So it's a second
Oh wait,
race.
Are you not Heat 5?
No, he's full.
Can I invite you?
Looks like you lost him.
No, oh, not unless I'm here, but maybe.
And then maybe we might be able to.
Five.
No, I think because I'm inviting you, it just invites you automatically.
Ooh.
Are you in?
I believe so.
Okay, cool. I was just wondering if it was just going to cancel you out or something.
The hell is you, be afraid. Afraid of what's inside.
How many more repairs you got?
Me?
Yeah.
I got one gas station and two of my
portables. Okay. So, right. Yeah. I got one portable and two gas.
Let's blurry face and I care what you think.
Oh shit, these guys are fast.
Yeah.
See, this is why I don't like doing original cars, just because these cars are super fast, so if I don't have ultimate parts that are really good, or really fast cars just in general, I always fall behind a lot. Like, if we got a Ferrari X44, fuck, Kane, dickhead.
What's up, bro? I didn't do anything, man.
You scared me. Dude, give me a boost.
I can't catch up. You have to turn. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, there's so many cars behind me. Why am I lost?
Keep the back there, dude. If you keep the cops away from me, I'm happy. No, no, they'll catch up.
Fuck you.
What else are you good for? What are you doing, Ken? Oh, you got the cuffs on me. Why can't you just not get the cuffs on me? Oh, we got cuff up ahead. Oh, this is taking us down to the docks. This is such a long race.
Oh shit, I just did a head on.
Did you?
I didn't get much damage.
Really? You usually get a lot of damage from heads on. Nah, side attack? If you hit a car from the side, you do you take a lot of damage.
Nah, I'm going to die. Because this is a pretty shitty car. I mean, I don't know
what that. What do you mean the Asimov is a shitty car? How dare you?
What? I'm talking to you once. Wait, what? I said this was a shitty car?
Yeah.
Oh, no, as in like, no, as in, like, it's not as fast as the rest of the space, because they're all designed to be really fast.
Oh, yeah, that.
Yeah, because this is one of the first, cars, and I just upgraded it to max.
I mean, as long as you're top 5, you still get a part.
Yeah.
So if you're in 4th position, if you're in 5th position and I end up in 6th position, what I want you to do is I want you to let me win.
We both don't want to do that.
Well, can't let you catch up then, hey? Hope you get hit.
Nah.
Hope you die. That one person takes it too seriously.
Oh, that was a good one, that one. In the corner.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, thanks, Mike. Thanks for clearing the way. You hit him. And then I was going to hit him. But you hit him first, and he moved out of the way for me.
Oh my god! What was that? Oh my god! No, this guy can't catch up behind me. You suck if he catches up. Oh.
Okay, race is nearly done.
What did you even do? I don't even know what you did.
That. I'll show you. I'll fucking show you. That was epic.
Oh, I still got cops after me. Shit.
It was like the perfect jet, man, I tell ya.
Cool.
I'm going to go into the garage.
Yeah, all I know is that you just hit me from behind. I know this completely done. Like,
dude, I'll clip it and I'll send it to you. It was fucking dope. It's a good move.
I'm more curious about how you also kill a cop at the same time.
Yeah, I know.
I don't even care what you did to me. All I saw was you just do like a flip, like you're a nunchuck or something, and just hit the car. And then after that, I hear the cop crash.
Did I go up in the air or something?
No, I didn't go up in the air. Why?
Oh, okay. Oh, I thought that's what you meant by I did a flip.
No, but like you were just spinning around.
Yeah, like it's spinning. Barefoot, let it rip.
All I saw was just you here in the other car. Oh yes, ultimate part. Boom. Yes, finally. Oh, these are some good ultimate parts. I just need one. Oh yeah, I need two more ultimate pluses. God damn it. I've had high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Turned on top, I always had a vision. Always had high hopes. Whoops, wrong part.
Yeah.
What? High hopes.
I don't know.
Did you say gay?
I said K-A. For some reason.
It's like, I heard you say gay and I was like...
Oh, should I do the Volvo what? Amazon?
What?
The Volvo Amazon.
I can't
it's
see
the third car.
I'll look at it. I reckon you probably will.
Or the Chev, or the Bel Air. Oh yeah. Yeah, Chevy Bel Air 55. You got. Which car is it? What, do you know what number it is?
Which one?
The one you got.
The one I got.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'd have to find it. Looking through. Shit. Pass that.
It's in Sylvia.
I'll go to that one.
Oh, some dude. 142. What? 142?
No, just 42.
Oh, okay.
That's the one I got.
42 Mazda. That's a Mazda. No, what?
What?
Oh. 44. Oh, Mustang GT15. Yeah.
Oh, that's an Audi. Yeah, 42, dude.
Well, 42 numbered, like, that's what its number is on the, like, out of all the cars.
Yes.
For me, it's 44.
Oh, because you have more cars. Because you have all the... Because if you go to the end, unlocked by getting all the collectibles and... Oh yeah, that's also probably it as well. Yeah, I still haven't done the deluxe thing yet. Aston Martin Vulcan.
Oh, Mercedes AMG. That one would be quick, hey.
Which one?
Mercedes AMG.
Yeah, but what's the number for you?
It's 45. It's the one right next to the your Mustang. It's red.
Mercedes. Ugh.
Yeah. What?
I don't like Mercedes, man.
Quick. This one parked like one of these ones parked outside my work. It's got this like fat black wing on it, and it's like white.
Are you gonna steal it?
And it's like lowered.
Are you gonna steal it?
No, definitely not. There's also close to $100,000 Audi TT that parks this time I work as well.
What?
Don't know who the fuck owns it. An Infiniti. Ugh. Gross. Who do we appreciate? Oh, maybe I should get a Dodge. Challenger.
A Dodge.
Yes, Dodge versus Mustang. Let's go. I'm gonna get it.
Which number? What? Dodge Challenger. Domus car.
Sort of. It's a... I mean, if you think of Dodge car, it's a newer version of it, pretty much. Or, no, sorry. His is a Charger. This one's a Challenger. There's a difference. It's somewhere.
Where you at?
Yeah, it's number 49. Should I buy it? Is it in my garage or am I driving it? No, I think it's in my garage. Yeah, that's Dom's car there.
Yep.
Jesus, takes a while to get going.
Yeah, it is a muscle car, it weighs a lot.
I always love how easy these things are to drift. Just look at this, Ken. No, come back, where are you at?
Hold on, I'm in the middle. Ah, nah, I fucked it up, I had a bad train.
Yeah, watch me.
Hold on, I'm not watching. I didn't see anything. What are you doing?
Just drifting.
Hey, come back around this corner. Oh yeah, right.
Like, the beginning cars are very easy to drift. I like how slow I came around the corner as well.
Yeah.
Come around the corner, okay. Takes 50 years to get there.
Yeah.
Like, I was driving, I was like, oh my god, this is taking a while just to get there.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Guy was like, hello, beautiful, and then he wasn't talking to me. I was like,
actually, let me see if I can customize the car. Wait, so we're doing days, did you say?
Yeah, because I want money to customize cars, man. Let's go studio. What was my customization for this car? Oh, fuck, that looks mean. Oh, that's right, it was like a bumblebee design.
Why did you put a bumblebee design? Oh, wait, never mind.
On a Dodge. It just looked a lot cooler than on the Mustang.
I wasn't really going to question it. I don't really care. I mean, really, it's up to you.
I'm going to end up getting a different wrap anyways. It's got what the Hellcat symbol on it.
Dude, oh, I found a porn one earlier during the stream.
Nice.
The fact that you laughed at that is kind of sad, but...
I don't lie, I just said nice.
Actually... You know what, we'll go this car. I haven't used this one in a while.
Policia, no.
So behind on fire, where are you now? Where are you now?
Destiny? It's a Destiny skin?
What?
Like Destiny, as in like, you know, no, Destiny the game. As in like the game. Yeah. It's a Destiny skin. It's like gold or gold and purple with the Destiny symbol on the roof.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
We can do the battle in the cabbage patch, let's go. Oh, what I just found, I'm struggling on a head.
I see this car's as good as we remember.
Honestly, I feel like this car won't be very good.
We'll your see. One?
Yeah, mine, I feel like, but we'll see. It is relatively quick.
I reckon mine might be faster.
Throw some stickers on that bitch. What?
Throw some stickers at that bitch.
On that bitch.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
That bad. Ugh, that looks gross. It looks like a fucking unicorn threw up on it. Looks kind of mean.
What's this one?
Up my ramp. Unwrap me. Up my ramp. What? Up my ramp.
The one problem with these cars is you can't customize them. I always find that really annoying.
Wait, which cars?
No, mine's. I want to be a surprise.
You mean like all the cars in this game?
Oh, yeah. I just mean in general, like there's not that much customization compared to like old...
There's a lot more than a lot of other games.
Yeah, but... Anyway, we're dating now?
We what? We dating now, is that what you
no,
said?
No, we date now. We day. Day?
Yeah, you can go to day. I'm still... I'm choosing my skin, bro.
Oh, fuck. Why did you buy a new car? why can't we wait to do that?
You knew this was coming, bro.
I didn't actually think about it. I really should have.
Oh, this one's actually kind of cool. Okay, I'm gonna go with that one. Now I'm gonna put an engine in it.
Ooh,
what's
Jesus.
This stance? What the hell? Why is it so high? No, lower that bit. Yeah, so now we can't go over speed bumps. That's the way.
I like how true that statement is, though.
Yeah.
Like on some curves, I actually hit my car. Like the Maccas at yours, I hit that so often.
The Maccas, what?
The Maccas at your place. You know how you enter? I always hit the curb there.
Oh, Charnwood. Yeah.
Tiny. Your Maccas.
Yeah, I thought you meant my work for a second. I was like, what?
Oh.
I was like, Maccas is not really near my work.
Because I don't believe in failure, but I know the strongest voices, they can make it major. At least those in favor.
Stop, what's the aftermath? Oh, you know what, I probably shouldn't spend all my money on cosmetics first.
Wait, did you not upgrade first?
No, I wasn't really thinking about that. Okay. Well, I don't have enough to afford an engine anyways. I'm gonna need like another 100,000.
Might as well spend that on customizations then, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Man, some of their cars are red, black, and white. I don't know why, I just love that.
What, red, black, and white?
Yeah. Lately, they've just been really red, black, and white.
Shit. I was actually expecting a drift in that corner.
Red on blue, that's the way. Buy it. Noise suppression. That's that cute.
Life and then your life becomes a bigger one. I made a man so happy when I rode the little ones. I hope my children come and visit once and twice a month. Soon I'll be 6 years older. Have a mother scolder will I have a
no vocal children. Cords.
What?
What? Huh? I didn't say shit.
I feel like you did. Boy, I'm at the circuit race when you're out.
Yeah.
Actually, no, just go to the four races and invite me.
Gotta bring you back.
Yeah, just spawn up at the top where the four races are.
Yeah.
I want to smash you with my brand new car without you knowing what it is. Just because you'll hate me using this car.
Bad bitch. I'm a bad bitch. What? Profanity license? Fuck!
What did you think? You put bitch in there.
I put B-I-B-T-C-H.
Yeah. You didn't really change that much, did you?
Shut up. Shush, my child. It's okay. Sure. Oh.
Fuck, is it 8 o'clock? Damn it, I can't eat any more food until tomorrow. Shit.
Why?
Because I have to have a blood test and I can't eat 12 hours before it.
You have to have a blood test? Are you dying?
No, I just
I
just have a headache that's been going on for like 2 months now.
Just take like a fuck ton of painkillers, bro.
That's not how that. Never mind. Look.
No.
No.
Yeah, it's fair. You don't have a tumor. And it's probably like iron deficiency or something, yeah, I don't know.
But from what?
I don't know. Not eating enough iron.
But what?
Not sucking enough metal, bro.
Okay. Since you're such a good doctor, where's iron in? What food?
A lot of meat. But then again, probably not because you probably eat
meat.
Yeah.
So, do you want to have another guest, Dr. Yeah. Dickhead?
Not enough dick. Doctor's gonna recommend enough dick.
Honestly, how much do you want to bet that's like how many of the pawns start off if there's a doctor involved? Well, it looks like you're not getting enough meat. Here you go.
Yeah.
What do you think?
That's obviously the way to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, this thing looks mean, bro. What?
Are you out yet or not?
No, I'm not. Dude, that my dodge looks fucking mean. You know what else looks mean?
Don't care?
I'll bring it out, don't worry.
I actually don't want to see it now. Problem, Charles. Yeah, sure, why not? Right? I'm gonna join this guy's race.
Go faster, I wanna join!
Well, you won't even be counted because you weren't out in the area.
Maybe. Yeah, never mind. I'm gonna show these people my... my car.
What?
I'm gonna show these people my car.
Wait, did you get in the race?
No.
Uh-huh.
There's some people near the...
No, I'm on a race. I just ended the race.
Hey, homie, what's up? Oh, he did, he's not interested. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! You went so far!
Are you starting a race or what?
Oh, I thought you joined a different race.
No, I said I didn't, like, ages ago.
Oh. No, I want to hit this guy! Alright, I hit to the floor. I was just fucking around because I thought you did.
No, I said I didn't. Because you got out, so I was like, you know what, fine, whatever.
Alright, go to the floor.
Oof!
Isn't there a Discovery A, B, and C in this?
Yeah, but that's at night.
I thought that was also a day. Oh no, there's one called that's just Discovery, isn't it? Or is that also just a night?
That's also just a night.
I thought that one was also a day.
No.
I swear there was one a day.
No, there's not.
Yeah.
Like what, Kane?
I don't know, man.
You want to earn money, that's like the fastest way ever.
Yeah, that's true, fair point.
No one likes him.
Nobody likes him. Go away.
And you invited people?
Yeah, I invited everyone.
And there's only four.
Leave me alone. Who the fuck just hit me? Oh, this is a normal car.
What a bitch, man. Oh, my bad. Normal car. Oh! Come on, I gotta be with this. No! Cunt. Maybe Kane does. What a bitch.
Oh, fun.
Right, looks like we're in.
Oh no, this is not good, my friend. Oh, you're using that one.
Well.
Is that one fully upgraded?
Sort of.
Sort of.
It's good enough.
Napa?
Remember Napa? What Dom says. As long as you got family, you'll make it. So Kane, you won't make it.
Family.
Where are you at, Kane?
I got stuck behind them. You know they all go on the right side.
Yeah, so why do you just wait to go left?
I don't know. Oh, this is weird. I haven't driven this car in a while. Oh, it's so twitchy. Ow, shit. You slow down, Travis.
Yeah, why? I literally took my thing off the accelerator. I wanted to see you. How you been, buddy? Whoosh!
Oh, fuck.
you really tried that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Do you remember when you also used to get mad when I did this to you?
Yeah, but that was because, like, I never won, man. And when I was trying to win, you were like, fuck
me up.
And I'm like, oh.
How are you going so much faster than me now?
I have a McLaren, bro.
Wait, what? Is that the McLaren?
Yeah.
Oh, you bastard. I should hit you now. You're using a cheat car.
What do you think I was using?
I don't know. I didn't even get a good look.
Oh, fuck. Dude,
did you get a checkpoint?
Ah,
you missed the checkpoint.
I let the swing wheel slip a little bit, right? And then it just made me like turn straight and like go into the ocean.
Wait, after these four races, do you want to swap over to a bit of COD?
Sure.
Right. Just feel like, you know, always being you, it's getting a bit tired of him.
Fuck off.
The funny thing is, I've beaten you in every one, except for the Heat 5 race.
Yeah, that's right.
I gained one victory over you, Michael. Suck it.
Yeah, get wrecked, you little bitch.
I mean, gaming just comes naturally to... I mean, sorry, racing games just comes more naturally to me than I think to you.
Yeah, because I expect it to be more like... Like, well, you know, realistic.
You can make it more realistic, and I told you this, and you're like, nah, it's all good.
Yeah. But also, like, I don't want it to be realistic.
You know, I don't... It's a bit of both. See, everyone hates Need for Speed for not being realistic. I just like it being a bit of both. Like, you don't need it to be full realistic.
Yeah, no, Need for Speed's not bad, no.
I think Forza's just too realistic.
Forza's too realistic because, like... If you understeer the tiniest bit, you just end up rolling your car or whatever.
Mm.
Oversteer. And then you just, like, go off a mountain.
Yeah, no,
and
like...
you're fucking dead and, like, you have to, like, drive all the way back to get the checkpoint.
I also feel like they have too many cars.
Yeah, they have too many cars, and then you just, like... I got overwhelmed with it. Like, I bought Forza Horizon 4. A little while after it came out.
Yeah.
And then I got overwhelmed by it, and then... why did I do it?
I don't know. Doesn't matter. Anyway,
I got overwhelmed by it, and I just didn't play it.
I think with Need for Speed, like, you can actually build up a good collection of cars fast, just because it's not so many. Which is all what I like. I still wish I had a few more cars, because I only have, like, 150. But yeah.
Yeah, no, I definitely think they could do like at least another like 100 more cars. That'll make it a lot more interesting.
Yeah, I'd say 250 to 500 cars I'm okay with. Actually, maybe 300 cars. 500 just sounds like a lot.
500 is a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it's too many. But but they definitely need to do more customizations and all that. I did like Need for Speed customizations, like, you know, just Need for Speed. Do you remember that game we used to play? Need for Speed, the green one?
Yeah, the blue one.
Was it blue? Yeah, okay. Anyway, that one had really good customization. I really enjoyed that game for customizing.
Yeah.
But other than that, the game was okay. I think the story... Yeah. I mean, I don't really do the story. I more just skipped it.
Nah, story was that.
The actors weren't great. What did you think of the actors?
I didn't really care. I mean, it was Game of Speed. Oh, what the fuck? What?
What?
I was hitting you on my screen. I was running into you, and I was pushing you, and I was about to slam you into a wall.
Yeah.
Alright, and then you just teleport out of the way and I run into the wall.
Yeah, it's called driving, right?
No, but like...
No, I saw that happen. No, I saw that happen. I just drove out of your way. I just drove. I just sped up.
Yeah.
I saw you come over.
Me, it didn't show me you speeding up. It just teleported you 3 cars in front. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, god damn it. I'm dying.
Why are you dying?
Because I'm just not concentrating. I'm raging.
What? Just because you hit a wall?
I'm confused. No, I'm confused about what just happened.
It's why they tell you don't fuck with the wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry.
The three S's or the three bigs, whatever they call them in Marvel.
Supers. These
wizards.
Wizards.
Yeah.
Aliens and superheroes.
Yeah. No, it's supers, isn't it? I thought it was just supers.
Yeah, supers. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, really, that just covers everything in the MCU.
I mean, what about...
Wizards, supers,
wait,
aliens.
Does Tony count as a superhero? I mean, super, because he doesn't have superpowers.
Yeah, but he's counted as a superhero.
No, true, fair point.
He literally has a suit of armor that he can cut people in half with.
That's cute.
What?
That's my kank.
Actually, do you reckon if Iron Man had enough preparation, I reckon he could maybe...
You make a penis module on his...
No, I was just gonna say, I reckon he could probably put up a good fight against Invincible.
The what? Invincible?
The Omni-Man, sorry, Omni-Man.
I just totally forgot who Omni-Man was.
Omni-Man,
shit. Yeah. No, I was thinking of Omni-Tree, like, I was thinking of Ben 10 for a second.
What do you think?
I don't know why.
You think? I say with enough.
Potentially? Nah, I don't know. No, because Omni-Man, he, like...
You just need Kryptonite, though, remember? Oh wait, shit, that's Superman, my bad. You gotta take his power ring. Ah, shit. Sorry, how many things did they rip off to make Omni-Man? I forgot.
Omni-Man, well, it doesn't have laser breath or cool breath or anything like that. He just has super, like, he's just really fucking strong, and, he can take a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Without, showing any scars or anything.
I reckon he could probably...
They ripped off things at the start, but honestly, I feel like they did that on purpose.
I feel like...
When I saw it, I wasn't like, oh, they're ripping it off. I was just
I don't care that they're ripping it off. I just make jokes about it because I feel like it annoys you a bit. But,
It does.
Yeah, there we go. But, with Guardians of the Globe, I still say they should have easily kicked Omni-Man's ass. Like...
Oh, yeah.
Because the script just made them bad. I don't like when TV shows do that. They do that with The Flash a lot. Just because of how OP The Flash is.
They didn't, like, introduce them too much.
No, you don't have to introduce him. You have someone who can move people around. He's literally faster than Omni-Man. You saw him...
The red dash. Whatever,
yeah, the Flash. I'm going to call him the Flash. He could move people around easily. So anytime Omni-Man tries strikes on, he can move them out of the way. You saw that Batman and Aquaman were able to push Omni-Man back off his feet. And then you had the two tanks who could easily just bruise him. And then you had the person who could phase and stick him into the ground, maybe. And you could have the stretchy dude who's, Manhunter? What's his name? I forgot who...
Stretchy guy. Martian
Manhunter, Martian? Yes.
No,
I think it's just Martian.
Anyway,
Martian, he could just tie up his arms while Omni-Man is halfway through the ground because of the green chick. And then everyone would just beat the crap out of him. But instead, for some reason, Batman tries to full-on attack Omni-Man by jumping on him for some reason, when Omni-Man is like 20 times stronger than him, which makes no sense in my opinion. And Red Dash would just try and punch Omni-Man's death.
Yeah.
Like, I just... I don't...
Well, the whole point of it was an ambush, and they weren't ready for it. You know, they never expected to fight Omni-Man.
Yeah.
So they didn't have any strategies, or they weren't ready, like, at all.
Mm.
That's my plan. It was just try not to die. And obviously, they failed.
They rushed him!
Yeah.
You rushed the strongest man in the universe. No, but I liked, I watched Batman take on the, someone who's Kryptonian, who wasn't Superman, who's a super woman or something. I don't know what she was. She wasn't Supergirl though. But super anyway, it. Yeah, sure, super it. Anyway, he throws down, you know how he has smoke grenades?
The Batman, yeah.
Yeah, he throws down smoke grenades, but they're green.
Yeah, they're kryptonite dust.
Yeah. But she doesn't realize that, and she just sucks it up into her, and yeah, she just and passes she, out. No, she well, passes yeah, out because really it's in her. Yeah. You can't do anything to get rid of it until you breathe it out.
Or anything.
Yeah, no. But like, that's just a smart tactic to take someone on. Like, because he was trying to hide. Like, you know, he was running away, and he threw them down as he was trying to hide. And she was like, there's no way you can hide as she was sucking it up. And I was just like, yeah, you fucked up now. I feel like I've also fucked up. Son. Where are you? I can't see you. Oh no, I see you now. Shit, I was watching you.
Hey boy! That was weird, I didn't mean to do that.
Hey.
Fuck you, bitch!
Hey boy! What's wrong?
That landed me exactly where I was.
What did? did you try to think? Oh, you're gonna win now. This is just a straight. And there's no cars.
What are you doing, boy?
Oh,
no. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got sent sideways a little bit.
How are you still up yes. and running? That's complete bullshit. Are you serious?
Yeah,
I hate you. Come back here.
You wouldn't do it to me. I was doing it before you did.
I got distracted by trying to look at where you were going. And I got cornered. Oh, wow, that effed up. Yeah, I'm not gonna catch him now. Unless you fuck up like you're going to, because you suck at everything. That sounds so harsh.
Yeah, that was rough, dude.
I was just trying not to laugh, but I was like, Jesus, I really took that to a mean place, didn't I?
Yeah, man.
Oh, man.
It's my crying voice.
Where are you?
Nice, that was a good drift.
Oh, I know where you are now.
Yeah.
As soon as you said, yeah, that was a good drift, I was like, oh, okay. He's up in the corner, we all love to drift.
Oh, fuck, ouch, shit.
What happened, Kano?
I didn't drift very good, but it's okay, I was still going like 230 once I crashed.
Oof. Are you up to the big drift?
Nelly.
How is it in the McLaren?
It'll probably be pretty flat. Like all the women updated. Fuck. Ah shit, that didn't go well. I tried to drift, but I just ended up oversteering a little bit.
I mean, you did date Charlie, who has some...
Yeah, no, she was that.
Interesting. Choice.
Interesting choice. Yeah. Mental damage.
Yeah, I feel like this just made that worse. No, nothing's really wrong with Charlie. Oh shit, we're really like 5Ks ahead. You must be 5Ks ahead.
Yeah, I'm pretty far. I passed the gas station. I'm at the finish. I'm 95%.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm 4Ks ahead of the other guy.
500 meters remaining. And done.
Yeah, I'm 5Ks ahead of the other people. Why are you using McLaren? I don't think that's very fair.
Well, I wanted to win.
That's fair.
That's fair.
You can't win the next one, though.
Did I set a new record?
No.
Actually.
417. You got 439. Jeez.
I'm having a blast, man.
Thank you, Kane. How'd you know I got 439?
What? Because I saw it.
What? When you done?
When I did the race.
You also did not set a new record. I've done this in 3 minutes.
Which one did we just do? We just did
Columbia.
You did this in 4 minutes and 9 seconds, excuse you.
Yeah, no, I didn't know how fast I did.
I did it in 4 minutes and 10 seconds.
Yeah.
1 second difference. And then this one, 2 minutes 51 for you, and I got I did 3 minutes and 9. Oh, that's very good.
Wait, so we haven't done all of them yet.
And 3:39, no we haven't. We'll do it. I'm just having a look at some.
So you might want to hurry up, the server's going down.
Oh shit, that's right. Ah, fuck.
All I saw was you say, oh fuck, and then, like, I saw, you know how when you hit the side of something, you just see sparks come off your car? That's all I saw come off your car, just you parry on me.
Yeah. Okay, 10 seconds, get to the gas station. Yeah, I don't know why, I already have all my nitrous. I don't know why I did that.
Shit, I was trying to make it too. Please save your progress by visiting the garage before quitting the lobby and select play online again. I haven't gotten any responses from anyone on Tinder yet.
Damn, bro. I'm in the same boat now.
I mean, not really. Mine's been a day, yours has been definitely a month.
Well, mine's been zero, but no responses at all.
Well, no, a month since you got responded to by Jessica, right?
Oh, well, I mean, I was also talking to someone else, but, like, they never responded after I messaged them. We were straight up chatting, but, like, I don't think she slept on me, like, seriously, you know?
Oh, yeah, Lara, my bad. How did that go?
Yeah, I said she asked me if she wanted to
yeah, I remember. And then you said up to you or something, like, didn't you?
I was just like, if you're, you know, generally want to catch up, then yeah, I'll fuck you.
Where did she go?
Right here. Why did I go flying on your screen?
No, you just teleported behind me.
So with you dick. You fucking asshole. I went absolutely flying. Spawn me here. Oh my god. I fucking hate you. You're such a dick.
I'm trying not to laugh.
Dude, I flipped so many
times. I timed that so perfectly. Holy crap, that was the best timing ever. I saw you coming up. I also saw the railings. I was like, I could hit him perfectly into that. And I just slammed it. I wasn't expecting that to work so well. I'm fun trying to catch up. I just feel not winning now. I mean, if you catch up, I'll be impressed.
No, I probably won't because it's got a lot of curves.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so I was saying about...
Actually, you're on my map.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Maybe you might catch up. Shit. Oh, my God.
Yeah, so I said if you generally want to catch up, then sure. You know, if you want to be friends again or whatever, yeah. I'm sure.
Nice, bro. Yeah.
And then she was just like, no, yeah, I genuinely want to catch up, you know. The nature's man.
And they were like, oh shit, COVID, gotta go.
And I was just like, yeah, alright, one down. And then that's it.
Okay.
And I was like, okay. She was like, well, I don't know what to organize. I just don't want to organize it.
Yeah, oh my god.
I couldn't care either way.
Hey, Kay, why'd you lose again? I forgot.
Because, you fucked me up. You slut!
Fucking hell. My god. No, I didn't actually expect that to work so well. I'm kind of impressed.
Alright, I'll go back to the garage. If you like, you will. Alright, garage. Fuck you, stop crashing into me. I can hear you.
I still can't believe that works. Alright, well, were you gonna hit me? Let me ask you that. Were you gonna hit me? Still in one
piece. No.
You were, weren't you?
Kind of. Not really. I wasn't, like, I didn't have a plan. I was just kind of trying to race you towards the turn.
I had a plan.
Was it sailing on the sea when your two fine legs right down to the knee to be rude and
I had a good plan. From the better to be rude and so I killed you. Oh, man. Thank you for watching my stream. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.